Good evening, Europe, and welcome to Night Reacts. And today I will be tackling the next three songs in separate videos so that they can be searched for appropriately in the yada yada YouTube stuff. This first song for today that I'm going to be reacting to is the song from Belgium. It is by Hooverphonic, and it's called Release Me. Belgium usually does relatively well with me. Like 2018, the final was actually like properly stolen from them. Although I am struggling to remember which song they had last year. But I loved the 2016 entry. That was fun. It still is fun. I have it on my playlist and it's pretty fun. What's the pressure? Anywho, Release Me. Come on, Belgium. Let's go.
Release me. Don't talk, go away. Release me. It's not right to make me stay.
Already that voice is such a promise. These songs can do really well, but usually they don't do really well, and so I'm kind of nervous.
This is such a very pretty song.
That was really pretty. Ah. My ears have been blessed. Oh my god. Ah, this one. Well, first of all, that's 5 stars from my heart. Let's see. There was just something so calming about it, and the song was so colorful. It didn't explode per se, but it sort of had this glow up at some point where so many more instruments joined, and I am happy. I'm happy this song exists. Am I scared for how well it would usually do? Yes. Am I gonna keep listening to it after this competition is done? You bet I am. Well, if you're out of things to say, I think that is the time when you wrap the recording up and say thank you for watching this video, subscribe if you want to follow my journey, and turn on the notification bell if you don't want to miss future episodes. If you are that person, if you are a person who checks their, who just checks their sub box daily and doesn't need the notifications, then that's fine with me. I know there are people like that out there. But if you enjoyed this video, leave a like on it, and until like, what, in 7 minutes, good night.